All right, let's say we add a cafe. Cafe is a little more complicated. PressCafe is another plugin of Stretta's. So again, to get to PressCafe, since it's assigned the third slot, and they just go in order as you drop them in. You can change them later if you want. I hold down Shift and hit the third button on the top, and that'll take me to PressCafe. You've got a blank screen. What the heck do I do with that? Well, basically this is the way it works. If I hold down one of the buttons, then it plays a pattern. And let's change the speed, make it go a little faster. And let's mute Boing. Here's a little trick. If you hold down Shift, you can let go of your fingers, and it'll keep the pattern going. And then if you press one again, it'll stop it. So what we're looking at, and again, we haven't even gone past the first 64 squares. If I go over here, I've got even more patterns. Basically, each one of these keys is a different pattern. And in order to edit what those patterns are, go to your keys, and mode 1 is play mode. Mode 2 is length mode. No, sorry, mode 2 is pattern mode, and for some reason the pattern didn't load. Page 3 is length mode, so I've just assigned a length of 8 to all of those. And page 4 doesn't do anything. I'm going to go back to page 1. Go to page 2. You'll see the pattern that I have written in there. So the patterns work for all of these keys. This is the pattern. For all of these keys, this is the pattern. For all of these keys, this is the pattern. Play around with it, you'll get the idea.